Classes back in session as Kershaw County's new school year kicked off Monday morning. And with the new year comes a new superintendent who has made it his mission to visit every school in his first 2 days. So I followed along his journey.
Oh, it's really neat to be back where I see folks, I see young people who maybe I taught their parents or maybe I know their family. It's just really neat to see. This is one of the best days that you have because the whole focus of my day is to go out and visit schools.
Dr. Harrison Goodwin recognized several students on his journey through the classrooms.
That's actually happened a number of times today, but it is neat. My wife happened to babysit that young girl's mother when she was a child, about the same age. And so it's just neat to be able to make those personal connections.
As many students showed off what they learned on their first day, Dr. Goodwin is happy to see the year getting off to a strong start.
Hopefully we can get back to more of a true routine in schools. Schools are a social place.
An excitement to be back also from several parents who dropped off their kids for the first time this year.
Really thankful for all the wonderful teachers and staff and administrators who are showing up. The new superintendent is from Kershaw County. He was born and raised here, and it is, again, it fosters that feeling of family.
First Street Squad in Kershaw County, I'm Walker Lawson.
And as the kids go back to school, there are some changes to the free or reduced lunch program that parents need to know about. Pandemic protections that allowed all children to eat free have expired. Now families have to complete an income-based application to qualify. According to the USDA, children are automatically eligible for free meals if anyone in their household gets benefits through the SNAP program. The Temporary Assistance for Needy Families program will also qualify you. Families should reach out to the school district to learn all about the particular requirements.